Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates. How to turn on restricted mode on YouTube? If you have small kids at home and if you don't want them to see potentially mature content on YouTube, please follow the steps to turn on restricted mode. Open your favorite browser. Go to youtube.com. Log into your YouTube account if you are not logged in. Click on your profile photo at the top right corner of the page. Now, at the bottom, click on Restricted Mode. In the top right box that opens, toggle the button next to Activate Restricted Mode to turn it on. Follow the same steps again. Now this time, click on Lock the Restricted Mode on this browser. You may be asked to log into your Google account again. Enter the password and click Next. That's it. Restricted mode is turned on this browser. Your kids won't be able to turn it off unless they know your Google account password. This is how you can turn on restricted mode on YouTube. Thank you for watching.